December 9th, 1965. A dazzling fireball burns through the early evening sky over Pennsylvania.
It looked like it was flaming, but it was really glowing.
Whatever it is, it's moving incredibly fast.
Thousands of people see the brilliant light as it races across the Canadian border into the United States.